As part of the Maryland Transportation Authority's I-895 bridge project, the northbound bore of the Baltimore Harbor Tunnel will close completely for 60 days beginning Friday. Two-way traffic will operate in the southbound bore. Motorists are encouraged to use I-695 Key Bridge and I-95 Fort McHenry Tunnel as alternate routes. In the spring of 2020, the southbound bore will close.